Hello students, I am Anita Patel, working as an assistant professor in Computer Engineering Department at Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Technical Education and Research Center, Navsari. Today's topic is Error Detection Technique. In previous lecture, we was discussed parity check and checksum, and today's our discussion is cyclic redundancy code. It is also known as polynomial code checksum, and it is also known as cyclic redundancy check. This technique is more powerful than parity check and checksum error detection. Work on binary division, a sequence of redundant bit called as CRC. Reminder is append at the end. This form as a code word. The form this code word agree upon generator polynomial is used. At the receiver end, this GX otherwise generator polynomial is used to divide the send code word. If remainder is equal to 0, it means no error, and remainder is not equal to 0, it means generate a error. Here, let's see. Consider sender have m bit data and n bit divisor. If n bit divisor, then n minus 1 bit redundant bit with data. Now, perform division operation between data and divisor. Remainder of this division operation is CRC. Now add this CRC with the data which is known as code word, which is forwarded to receiver side. Now receiver receive data with CRC as a code word. Here receiver perform division operation on the code word and divisor. If the remainder of division operation is 0, it means there is no error and data is accepted. But if remainder is non-zero, it means generate is error. Now, in error detection method, in CRC rules, it can detect all single bit error. It can detect all double bit errors provided the divisor contain at least 3 logic ones. It can detect all burst error of length less than degree of polynomial, and it can detect add odd number of errors provided the divisor is a factor of x plus 1. Now in cyclic redundancy code steps, how to calculate cyclic redundancy code. First, calculate CRC at sender side, appending CRC to data unit and transmission to receiver, checking at receiver side if remainder is equal to 0 means no error, otherwise consider error. Now let's understand with one example. Let's start with example. Here gx is equal to x raised to 4 plus x plus 1, and our bit stream is 110101101. Bitstream, it is also known as data, otherwise message. And now here finding CRC. So first GX is equal to x raised to 4 plus x plus 1. Now in coefficient, x raised to 4, 0x cube plus 0x square plus x plus 1. Now this bit is 10011. Now our divisor is 10011. In our bit stream, 110101101.
Now our division is 10011. It means its our division is total 5 bits. Now in cyclic redundancy code, we are including bit with redundant bit. Here divisor is 5 bits. It means our redundant bit including as a sorry our redundant bit add as a 4 bit. Because of our bit stream plus number of redundant bit, both are combined, that is called message, and this message forward by receiver side. So now that is our bit stream and our divisor is 10011. Now so first here first we divide the bit stream with 1. Now we are going to perform 10011. Now here perform XOR operation. XOR operation, it means bits both bits are same, then answer is 0, and both bits are different, at that time answer is 1. That is called XOR operation. So here 0 and 1, it means answer is 1. 1, 1, both bits are same, answer is 0. Again answer is 0, 1, and 1, 1, both bits are same, answer is 0. Now carry the 1 bit, and here again perform XOR operation. 10011. Perform XOR. All bits are 0. Now carry here 1 bit. Now take next bit from bit stream which is 1. Again perform division operation. So we are taking next bit. There is 1. Now here all bits are 0. So division we have required again 5 bits. So here required 5 bits. So we are going to place 4 zero in a quantiant. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now again perform XOR operation. 011 110 011 000 and 0. Now same again required, here carry again 1 bit 0, but our divisor is 5 bit, it means we have required again 1 bit. Now carry this one and again perform XOR operation. 11100 and last 0 carry here. So this is our reminder. Reminder, it is also known as CRC, cyclic redundancy code. So our cyclic redundancy code is 1110. Now at sender send this data (11010) (11010) (11110). It means sender send data bit stream plus CRC at receiver side. Now at receiver side again perform division. Now bit stream is 110 10 110 111 110. Now again check 110 10 110 11 and CRC 1110. Now here perform again XOR operation. 011 110 010. Now carry the 1 bit. Perform XOR. All bits are 0. So here require again 5 bits. It means here take place 4 0 and here carry 5 bits. Now again perform XOR operation 110, 110, 011, 0 and 0. Now here again in 3 bits, it means again required 2 bits. First one carry, here quantian is 0. Now again 1 bit is carry. Perform this operation 10011, all bits are 0. It means our remainder is 0. Here our remainder is 0. It means we can say in this example we have no find out no, and not any type of error. Thank you.